Former Tourism Minister Philip J. Pierre says the current figures for the tourism sector indicate a steady decline in visitor arrivals. This, he says, is of grave concern since tourism is the main foreign exchange earner. The former minister is now calling on the government to rethink how its marketing dollar is being spent.
We probably have to look at the way we spend our marketing dollars. That is important. We have to look at it. No one man has the answer to all these problems. And we now see that the blame that was being poured on the Labour Party for tourism, we now see that situation is reversed and the numbers now are in decline. But it's not something for us to be happy about.
Mr. Pierre laments the fact that the workers are the ones that will suffer the most. A number of hotels have been forced to lay off staff or reduce their working hours for less pay.
I've been saying that from the beginning, that there is no guru in tourism. There is no one who has all the answers. And that reality is home. And now the people and the economy are suffering. That is the reality. That is a fact. The numbers are indeed down. And it's a matter of concern for everyone.
The traditionally slow season has already hit the industry, with a number of hotels lamenting low occupancy levels. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.